pedestrian was fatally struck by a train yesterday morning in Lexington. Police say around 8:45, a woman was walking and collided with the train as it was traveling near the Waveland Museum. The woman was confirmed dead at the scene. Her identity has not yet been released.